Hello, welcome back to this wonderful experience. Okay, what was that? Udanotem? I don't want to get inside. I don't like that sound. Okay. Munyonamet. Okay. Munyonamet. Atul Agni. Oh, goddammit. Atul Agni. Udanotem. Atul Agni. Udanotem. Tell Uda. What the? Whoa, I don't like that. Okay. Namet Atu. Thank you. Namet Atul Opun. Namet Atul Opun. Okay, that's fine as well. Namet Atul Opun? What? Oh, right. Okay, even though I was crashed, nothing really happened. Something is there, yeah. I think I will be safe over there. Namet Atul Opun. Namet Atul Opun. Okay, something is wrong with my pronunciation, that's definitely. Notem Atul. Oh, maybe I was saying it wrong. Well. Okay, I won't be safe over there. But I don't see any other. Maybe up there. Notem Atun Opun. Oh, thank you. Notem Atul Opun. Oh, I'm safe. Notem Atul Opun. Really? Notem Atul Opun. I can see. Notem Atul Opun. If I stand somewhere there like that, I'm safe. Oh, but we need a yellow one. Let's see. Notem Atul Opun. I cannot get over there. Make it. I'm just looking. Notem Atul Opun. Really? I can get. Oh. Notem Atul Opun. Notem Atul Opun. I can see it over there. Bim. We can get it from here. Notem Atul Opun. Oh, no, definitely not. So close. What the? This place has lower gravity? Really? Notem Atul Opun. Okay, never mind. But I really have no idea what to do there. Okay, let's go back. I wanna see. No, this. Here the gravity is fine. It's normal. Maybe I got hit one too many times. I don't like the sudden changes in music. Oh, that's pretty. Atul Agni? Atul Agni? Udanotem? Oh, I thought I was smart. Tial Uda? No, Lume Tial. I was wondering, I think there should be something written in here. As I wanna take my time exploring. Because actually this place is creeping me a lot, me out a lot less. Okay, this looks like a teleport. Okay, you know what? I changed my mind about creeping me out because I saw this. This one. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Okay. Hmm, that's nice technology. Let's see the other one. Tial Uda. Okay. Those are the planets we'll be visiting. This is water? No, this is glass. Can walk through. Can go up there. Oh, save point. Nice. Yeah, my mind cannot comprehend those stairs for some reason. I wanna read it. Okay. Mark of command? Oh. The planetarium. There is no physical path to Zenith, but many roads are open to those able to observe the teachings and put it into practice. The planetarium was built to open these paths to the deserving, to those who were able to position the five planets, emanations of the five sacred elements, at its heights. There was a time when all of the orbits were alive, but now the temple has tired of us and has left them die one by one. The great plate of the four observers of the cosmos at the top of the planetarium steps showed the orbits alive, but those that have been extinguished can still be brought back to life. The temple just wants proof of faith and effort. Whoever finds the plates reactivates the orbits and, following the holograms, opens the path by positioning the planets, will be welcomed into Zenith. Tial Uda. Oh, you mean this? Okay, so I need to... Okay, okay. So you need two of those, I think. Or three. Make it three. Okay, 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 I get it. Okay, I get it. I hope I get it. Luckily, I get it. Let's go back. Let's remember where it is. So we won't have to... Okay, there's no ma- Namet Atul? Namet Atul? No, I just can't go through. Apparently, this is enough to stop me. And this is closed off. Yep. Why is save point here then? There's a lot of save points around here, I've noticed. Let's run back. Damn, this place is pretty. After. Oh, we've seen. Yeah, sudden changes in music. Oh, don't do that. I know you have to load up. Okay, we've been here. I heard something. Okay, this place we can heal in. Okay, there's some machinery working, luckily. At least something here is working. This looks like a portal. Inactive, but it looks like a portal. Oh, it's a clock. Okay, okay. And place the heal. And the statue, the red lava. Okay, but it has blue on this side. Hey, Tel Uda. This one's completely lit up, so let's see whether. Oh, they have different faces. So you wanna tell me that we'll be fighting two bosses? Well, okay, I thought they were different, but they look the same now. So let's go down here. Let's explore some more. It's the other side, the other door we saw from the main room, and a lot of lava. This is the... That's not the main room. Yes, ideally I want to go over there, but do I want to be here? I think so. Don't see anything interesting. Oh, okay, now we are out. Was it like that? Earlier? I feel a lot calmer when I'm in the... when I'm surrounded by ice than when I'm surrounded by fire. So let's go in here again. And this is the place we didn't visit yet. And there's something scribbled. Ooh! Dual nightmare. One of the worst nightmares of the explorers in the temple, at least the wise ones, are slender figures, skeletal, that roam floating like ghosts. The Sharseth, imbued with magic. These entities have an affinity with the arcane arts superior to almost all known species, and this makes them very resistant to any kind of attack. Apprentices cannot hope to scratch their aura directly with their spells. Escape is by far the best option, although rarely possible. However, if the confrontation is unavoidable, a sufficiently expert enchanter can try to exploit some anomalies produced by the spells of the Sharseth himself. The knowledge contained herein, which can save your life, have required the sacrifice of many. Honor them making good use of it. Listen carefully to the voice of the Sharseth. Even if it's horrifying for your ears, only by understanding what they are saying you'll be able to know what spell they are about to launch and act accordingly. These are the formulas that they use frequently. Tevanu Mudaki. It creates magic missiles and throws them against its target. A shield spell is fortunately enough to block them. The energy of the projectiles is akin to the aura of the creator and can cross it. You can damage him throwing them back. Obikenu, a telekinesis spell. While common enchanters have limited control over living matter, the Sharseth can damage it through strong kinetic energies. When he's pronouncing this formula on Sabak with the telekinesis spell, this will create magical anomaly condensed into an energy sphere. Concentrate on the orb to push it towards the Shah Sef. If you manage to hit him, his own spell will turn against him. Moho Ekin. Moho Ekin. It creates a forest of horns, requires the Shah Sef a strong concentration on the area where he is casting, stretching his reaction times. Teleport behind him and he will not be able to follow you. The projection of the magical power on the affected area causes an imbalance of the aura that tappers behind the Shah Sef. Those who have a good mastery of magic can exploit this weakness to hit him with any spell. Okay, so Tevanum Udaki, we answer with Munyo Namet. Obikenu, we answer with Obikenu. Mohot Ekin, we answer with Uda Namet Atul. Fuck's sake, it scares me each time. Oh, there's water in those. I thought he appeared behind me. Please do not make him appear anywhere near me. Thank you very much. Much obliged. Now, let's try going back. Okay, let's try. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Same thing up higher up. Namet Atul. 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 Okay, I'll jump. Why the hell not? They won't let me get down slowly. I may as well jump down. Teleport! Okay, close your eyes. Because we're gonna save. Okay. Doesn't look very. Okay, is it top? Yeah, it is. But where the hell am I? Where are we gonna? Okay, those are just fires making those sounds. Where the hell am I? That's a very good question. Don't think we should be here. You. Oh. Yegamide. This I can do. Nice. Oh, Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Kial Uda. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Really? Okay, Namet Atul. What hit me? No, I guess. Tiel Uda. What happened? Okay, I think this opens up Namet Atul? Notem Atul Opun. Of course. Really, Namet Atul. Ooh. Ectolumen. I don't think it will react. No, it won't. Something pink. Right now, all I want to do is jump down. Notem Atul Opun. Where can I go? Oh, really? Ooh. Okay. Notem Atul Opun. Really? Oh my goodness. Okay. We will go back. Notem Atul Opun. Oh, really? Uh-oh. Maybe I need to... Okay. Notem Atul Opun. Oh, there's some way to go down there. What a shame that we cannot... Oh, it's over there. Ectolumen. And doesn't hit it. And this one... Ectolumen? Ectolumen. I don't think it worked. Okay, never mind. Let's go back. Oh, my eyes. Oh, and back up, right. Namet Atul. And the other one was, oh, we're high up. Namet Atul? No. Namet Atul. Where was it? Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. I can hold it, so it's a good thing. I've been over there, been warned about the skeletons. I don't know why, but I picture them as flying, fiery skeletons. Then I guess that's it. That's all we can do right now. Notem Atul. Okay, fine. Can you get me down there? No, best you can do is up. Notem Atul. Wait, is there something over here? Notem Atul. Notem Atul. Oh, oh, this is a teleport that doesn't work. Notem Atul. Oh, because I do it. Yeah, I keep fusing two spells. Yeah, this one's working. The other one's working as well. Maybe the planetarium works now. If only I remember where it was. I know it's on this part somewhere. I think it was behind this. Oh, it's over here. There's something here. I see three. Oh, what? There's something behind those doors. Okay, let's try a little. Wait. Kinda. Oh my god! Ah! Okay, we're up here. Is it working? Yeah, I think it is. Tell Uda this. But it looks like there's still something missing. This too. Still, it still can use it. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay, Namet Atul. Namet Atul. Please. Namet Atul. Thank you. It's a little bit faster. Okay, so we will go back to the main room thing. We will think what. Well, I know where we can go to the room. Stop it with those sounds, really. Wait. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, we can go down there. Try and make our way up. Goddammit, really, I cannot move around those parts. And this place is so big and walking around so much, and now I noticed that. God damn, this place is creepy. I'm slowly changing my mind. This place is not beautiful, it is creepy. And what's with that? And what's with that? Okay, you know what? This is a place as good as any other. Thank you very much. Stay alive and he did it himself. Bye. I'm out.